Okay, so today we'll look at Mallrat. It's a photo zine about malls and how there's a rat in every photo and you have to look for them. At least one in every photo. There's one. Oh no, it's just a guy on a bike. By the way, I'm just lying. It's just called Mallrat because he's a mall rat and he takes photos across Canada in malls, and he's been doing it for almost 10 years, and his name, Eric Reid. There he is. It's available at our indie shop.